these things this very day, and that describes you, then recognize who you are. Recognize the reason why these things are foolishness is because you are dead, and you must repent of your sins and embrace Jesus Christ. You see, it's the Spirit who comes to us in our helplessness. It is the Spirit who changes our hearts. It is the Spirit who drives us to Jesus Christ. It's no accident that John's description of the work of the Holy Spirit is summarized by one simple phrase. Jesus says, He will come to glorify you.